The ambassador's receptions are noted in society for their host's exquisite taste that captivates his guests.
Ferrero Roche.
Delicious.
Excellent.
Monsieur, with this Roche, you're really spoiling us.
Ferrero Roche, a sign of good taste.
Do you tile round a window? Plaster round a corner? Put an expert at your fingertips with DIY Pro-File. Two complete courses to double your DIY potential. There's a step-by-step course of know-how, plus practical skill cards each week to help you on the job.
You did a good job there.
I had a little help.
DIY Pro-File, bumper part one out now, only 30p.
Solphadine is now available in new, easy-to-swallow tablets. Solphadine has the power to hit pain where it hurts.
You in trouble?
My nine times table.
Show you a little trick. Put your hands up. Go on, spread them out. Right, let's say we're going to do two times nine. What we do is put the second finger down, right? And the ones that go before, they're tens. The ones after, they're all single units, right? So what does that make it?
1, 8, 18. 18,
that's right, brilliant. 7 times 9.
At the Principality Building Society, we believe the closer people work together, the better the result.
63, Daddy, 63.
Which is why we've got more branches in Wales than any other building society.
That couple save 10% on their Thompson summer sun holiday at Lunn Poly.
Get away.
Another look, Tony!
I should Coco Ralphie.
Oh! Well, this is a hairy one.
What's she doing on the pitch, Ralph?
This must be the... No! The tongue traumatizing hit of real oranges in Tango! No! Tony, hold my hand!
Whoa! He might need a new pair of corduroys after that, Ralph. Stunk it.
You know where you've been tangoed.
Common ground?
I can't stand the nauseating little git.
Any more than I can stand that stomach-wrenching blind date reject you're shacked up with.
Surgical Spirit, Friday, 8:30.
Oh, hello, French polishers. It's just possible you could save my life. Mum, just landed. Oh, quiet. I'm on my way.
Well, of course, it were all different in our day.
It were that.
Aye. I can remember when all this were now but fields.
Aye.
You see, that's trouble with young folk today.
Aye.
When they come out to college, they expect it all to be there for them on a plate.
You don't get out for nought.
Very true. Mind you,
I can remember when you could go out, have a slap up bean, so much a drink, and still have money left for your bus ride home.
When were that then?
Last Thursday.
McDonald's present extra value meals. It's your favourite McDonald's. Medium fries, medium Coca-Cola. All at a good old-fashioned price.
Aye.
Aye.
Last year, well over 1 million people had their eyes tested by a Specsavers optician. Why? Maybe it's because our full eye test costs only £10. Perhaps it's because what we display is the complete price you pay. But we believe it's because your local Specsavers is owned by people dedicated to every aspect of your eye care. Specsavers Opticians, local eye care for Britain.
Last year, Jewson sold over 60 million bricks. How do you explain that?
Oh, have you seen the Jewson prices lately?
All good things come to an end, even the MFI sale. So get moving. The sale ends on March the 2nd.
If you're invited to apply for the new GM credit card from Vauxhall, don't throw away the chance.
Stirring the changes, give them a little surprise with something different. Serve up McCain Southern fries.
They taste yeah, yeah.
They're different chips.
They taste yeah, yeah.
McCain takes potato and slice it up into chips. Give him a coating that's kind of hard to resist and subtle flavor.
They're really different, you know.
They taste yeah, yeah.
They're Jumpin dicks.
They taste yeah, yeah.
McCain Southern fries, they're different chips.
They taste yeah, yeah.
When you need a painkiller with something extra, Anadin Extra turns off pain.
You like bubbles, don't you, Dad?
Yeah.
Good, because I found some over here.
Aaron. Lovely bubbly.
Two Supreme Court justices assassinated. A lone law student has pieced together who did the killings and why. Academy Award nominee Julia Roberts. Academy Award winner Denzel Washington. The Pelican Brief, from the best-selling thriller by the author of The Firm and The Client.
Here's my poem. I began politely.
Excuse me. But that's my drink, you'll find, I think.
He was 6'5", with a broken hooter. He did not answer. He had cloth ears to boot. I continued more tersely.
That Holsten Export is mine. I bought it because it tastes divine.
Give it back, I insisted. And he twisted and came near. And I'll never forget the fear as he said,
I'm terribly sorry. Could you pass my shandy?
Holsten Export, the taste that's pure ruddy poetry.
Do you tile round a window? Pass around a corner. Put an expert at your fingertips with DIY Pro-File. Two complete courses to double your DIY potential. There's a step-by-step course of know-how, plus practical skill cards each week to help you on the job.
You did a good job there.
I had a little help.
DIY Pro-File, bumper part one out now, only 30p.
You can't stop your life. You've got to continue doing what you normally do, and I do.
Tanya Johnson talks about always.
I was doing the London to Brighton bike race. It was 60 miles, and I was on my period, and I needed some security. Always was there. It was dry. It was comfortable.
Thinner than any conventional towel, Always has a one-way dry weave top sheet, which draws virtually everything into the towel, and an absorbent lock-away core, which helps keep it there. So the surface stays fresh and dry.
They're good. I have to say that they're good. They're comfortable. They're fresh. And I like them.
Always. All you feel is fresh and dry.
Help! Everyone's after us! They can use us to get instant money off CDs, videos, tapes and computer games at our price.
Hell.
Yeah, hell.
It's the vouchers!
Vouchers?
What vouchers?
These vouchers!
Back some entertainment from KP.
Warning, a Mars bar may cause temporary giddiness. Buy one and you could win another one. Instantly.
Well, of course, we're all different in our day.
It were that.
Aye. I can remember when all this were now but fails.
Aye.
You see? That's trouble with young folk today.
Aye.
When they come out to college, they expect it all to be there for them on a plate.
You don't get out for now. Very true.
Mind you, I can remember when you could go out, have a slap-up feed, so much to drink, and still have money left for your bus ride home.
When were that, then?
Last Thursday.
McDonald's present extra value meals. It's your favorite McDonald's. Medium fries, medium Coca-Cola. All at a good old-fashioned price.
Hi.
Hi.
Thank you. This is a poem written in honor of Bill the Barman.
All right, quiet down.
Bill?
Bit of culture for you.
Of his culinary skills, he will not boast.
An expert in scratchings, crisps and dry roast.
You could say cocktail barman extraordinaire.
Who thinks that Harvey Warband is a bloke with long hair?
Swift, polite and always a grin.
Lights are on. But is anyone in?
There's one thing at which Bill rates, mate.
Pouring Holsten Export. The pipe that tastes great, mate.
Cheers. Holsten Export. The taste is pure ruddy poetry.
Oh.
Wales Tonight, new look, new time, 6:25.